we will learn how different birds are making different kinds of nest. So my dear kids, birds are very clever when it comes to building nest. Different birds are making different kinds of nest according to their body, shape, nature, beak and food. Okay, so let us see how different kinds of birds are making different kinds of nest. Come with me.
Weaver birds. Weaver birds weave their nest from grass. The nest hangs from a tree. The open end is towards the ground so that it can easily go out and go inside the nest. Since the nest has a bend inside it, the eggs do not fall down. In fact, snakes find it difficult to steal eggs from a nest of this shape. Moving to the next. Tailor bird. The tailor bird stitches leaves together with wool, string or thread from a spider's web to form a container. You can see its nest is exactly looking like a container. It uses its beak as a needle. It then builds a small grass nest within the leaf container. See how beautifully it is stitching the leaf. That is why it is called a tailor bird. Like a tailor, it is stitching its nest. So can you see how beautifully the bird is stitching a leaf so that it can lay eggs inside it? Okay, let us see another example. Eagles and vultures. Eagles and vultures build untidy nest of twigs on the high branches because they can fly high in the sky. So they build their nest in the high branches. Let us see another example. The woodpecker. The woodpecker works hard. It keeps pecking at a tree trunk to dig out a nest for itself. The nest is lined with a chip of wood that were produced as the nest was made. The woodpecker is beautifully digging the tree trunk so that it can lay eggs inside it. And sometimes the woodpecker is searching its food also inside the tree trunk. Okay? That is it for today. So students, in our next class, I will come with some other interesting facts about the birds. Till then, you please take care of yourself and read the chapter carefully because chapter reading is very much important. Okay, my dear kids? Till then, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.